There we go. Hey guys, it's Ted Bogert. Welcome back to a special edition of the Ted Show today, kind of a spur of the moment. We have the one and only Irina Andrew is here. She is the president of Women's Council of Realtors Volusia Network. And we're going to talk about the upcoming April 13th Vendor Blender, which is really cool. So welcome, Irina. Welcome back,
Thank you.
I love it when you come on and do promos. We haven't done one in person in so long, so I'm literally trying to figure out where the heck to stare at the camera. And it's all backwards. You guys got to know. So this is how we used to do all the shows, and I just feel like we're cramped like this, and I feel bad, but whatever. It's Friday afternoon. So tell them a little bit about you, those people that might not know you, and then tell them a little bit about what Women's Council of Realtors is.
Awesome. Well, I am a realtor with Charles Ruthenberg Realty, and I've been chosen to be president of Women's Council of Volusia area. It doesn't cover the whole Volusia area. It's mostly West Volusia, and then we have a Daytona network as well that covers the East Volusia area. So we basically cover the four cities: Deland, Daytona, Orange City, and DeBary. So we have a vendor blender coming up.
Yes, April 13th. Right?
Next Tuesday. It's going to be at the center at Daytona, which is a beautiful location. They built a whole big center that's really not being used much. So we're going to be using them. And it's going to be at 10 a.m. So it's a breakfast brunch type of thing. It's a trade show. Basically, you walk around. You know, you're going to get a bag when you sign in. You're going to walk around. You're going to hopefully buy your Bloody Mary or mimosa, and we have breakfast bites for free. This whole event is free to attend.
That's good. So you don't have to get a ticket. You don't have to buy a ticket.
No tickets. Nope. You can just come in, and from 10 to 12, and we're going to have tons of prizes to give away. Every single vendor is giving away a prize of $50 value. We ourselves, our network is giving away a free membership.
Nice.
Yeah. And we're giving away a $100 gift card as well.
Wow.
So, yeah, there's going to be tons of prizes.
So tell us some of the vendors. I know VIP Mortgage is going to be there. We have a table.
Yes.
What are some of the other vendors that will be there?
Yes. So VIP Mortgage is our platinum sponsor this year. Thank you. So they're going to be there. And we're going to have other lenders there, title companies and insurance companies, obvious three, the big three dogs. But we're also going to have some beauty industry. We're going to have a credit repair person there. We're going to have wine industry represented.
Now you're talking.
Yeah, exactly. we love our alcohol, don't we?
Allegedly.
Totally. But yes, there's going to be other vendors that are outside of real estate industry per se. So it'll be a fun event.
What's the dress code?
Casual, just come in as you are. You know, we're in Florida, flip-flops are allowed.
God, if I showed up in shorts, I think Christian Plosico would lose his mind. Wonder if he'll watch this and see that. But yeah, come casual, and you don't have to have a ticket. Tell them where it's at.
It's going to be at the center at Daytona. The actual address is 1640 Dr. Martin Luther King Boulevard in Daytona. That's where it's going
to
be.
And it's 10 to 12. From
10 to 12.
Right. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. And then so everybody's giving, like we're giving away a nice basket. Mm-hmm. Are they raffles?
You just drop your business
drop
card.
Drop your business card.
Yep, at every table. Obviously, you know, we like to collect business cards and contact you afterwards.
All right, Greg came on late. He goes, how to show him. When and where, please? Say it again.
Oh,
hi,
I'm
Greg.
Sorry. Hi, Greg. It's going to be at the center at Daytona next Tuesday, 10 a.m. to 12 p.m.
Yeah, so I've promoted. I'll send you an invite, Greg. And anybody else who wants to be invited, Irina and I would be happy
we'll
send
to send
you. We'd love to see you. I'll be there from 10 to 12. And then I'll be walking around. We're actually, I'm pretty sure that Yvonne Sandoval and I are going to be doing a live show from there. So we've got a lot of great stuff going on and Bloody Marys and mimosas. I don't know. Why would you not come to our little vendor blender spring flingy kind of thing? It's really awesome.
Yeah.
Tell them a little bit about what Women's Council does, because I think people think real estate, which of course it is. We're networking around the real estate industry,
yes.
But it does so much more.
Yes. Well, the reason why I joined is for camaraderie with other realtors. We're all, you know, a small knit group. As you know, when you've just started real estate, you're kind of on your own. You don't know anybody. Our group is the perfect way for you to get introduced to a bunch of realtors, local realtors, right away. And we welcome you with open arms. The membership is only $205 per year. It's nothing to, you know, we have events every month.
There are amazing events too.
Amazing events. In May 18th, actually, we're going to have a comedy show. So we always have something fun going on. We have educational stuff planned for June and August. In July, we're going to have another fun event. So all year long. But yeah, Women Council, we basically create leaders. That's our whole goal. We want you to succeed. We want to make you a leader in the community. And, you know, that's the best.
I love
place.
That. Yeah. Yes, Greg, you can bring Karen. You don't have to be a realtor to come.
Yes.
We want consumers. We want people outside of the industry. We want anybody who wants to come kind of see all of these great vendors. If you are interested in real estate, of course, it's going to be a little more real estate centric, but there's going to be other vendors there. There are a lot of people networking who are not in the real estate world. So yes, Greg, please bring Karen. I'd love to see her. So April 13th, 10 a.m., the center in Deltona.
Yep.
You can go to wcrvolusia.com or you can go to, which I should be scrolling. See, this is what happens when you don't plan.
Okay.
Look at that. Boom. Oh, no, that's the wrong one. It's a single operator issue right here.
We haven't been drinking.
We have not, and that's probably why I can't do anything.
Yeah.
No, but seriously, it's wcrvolusia.com.
Yeah.
You can go to any of my websites, vipmortgage.com. You can just find us,
and
we'll
Facebook
get you
page.
In.
Yeah.
And you don't need to go to Eventbrite and book a ticket. Mm-hmm. We just want you to come.
Yeah.
Come as you are. Show up. Come have a good time. Enjoy yourself. Kind of a spring flingy kind of thing. April, we're all kind of, you know, wearing our springy colors, I guess. All right. So tell them one more time how they reach you, Irina.
You can reach me at my phone number, 386-956-4251. You can text me. I'll text you the flyer back. We'll post the flyer. We have it on our Facebook page, WCR Volusia. Well, Women's Council of Realtors Volusia. If you just go, search Facebook for our page, the flyer is on that page as
yep.
well. So
and it's on mine and it's everywhere.
Yes.
So please reach out. We'd love to see you guys. Thank you, Irina, for coming on. We love Women's Council of Realtors, and the Volusia Chapter Network, sorry, is super, super involved. So if you have any interest at all in Women's Council, come out and see us. And then if you just want to come out and have a good time, we're going to have that too. So it's April 13th at 10 a.m. at the center in Deltona. Go to wcrvolusia.com if you have any more questions. We'll see you guys later. Bye, everybody. Have a good weekend.
Have a good weekend.
Bye, guys. Bye.